I'm down in sinking sand, I can feel the touch of an unseen hand. When the water gets too deep, I can feel your love under my feet. And I'm standing on solid ground ever since your love came raining down. I'm standing on solid ground. There's no safer place that I have found.
I have 5 children. Basically, I guess you can say, neglected all of my life. I had a set of twins that's not here with me right now, and I had them when I was 15 years old. I was pregnant when I was 14. I was staying with my mom at first, but then her landlord told her that me and my children couldn't be there because she only lived in a 1-bedroom apartment.
Simon House is a women transitional program, residential program that provides space for pregnant women and women with children ages 12 and under to women who have become homeless to live until they can get a more stable environment for themselves and their children.
I was pregnant at the time, so I had went to live in the Salvation Army at the time for 2 weeks, and then when I had my daughter, you know, I didn't want to be out, you know, it was winter time with an infant, and they called the Simon House.
When I got on the board and saw how great their need was, you just can hardly say no.
Most of them have had some kind of trauma in their lives, whether the death of a mother, a traumatic violent situation, even something as traumatic as dealing with, and this has happened before, a child abuse case, where they come because this is a place of safety for their child, where they had been living was not.
The whole community really came together in an effort. Everybody took a room. Different churches and different organizations in the community really came together to help out at that time. But it was cosmetic, and although you need that and that's very important, structure is what's still such a serious problem. It's a wonderful place. You get close to the girls, you get close to their children, and there just seems like there's not enough that you can do. The building is just in such sad need of serious, serious repair. We've had churches come in, which has been so beneficial to us. They've taken a room, they've painted, they've brought in furniture for it. And if any other churches or organizations would be willing to do that, that would just be phenomenal. Or hold a fundraiser with Simon House as being the beneficiary for that. You know, having a gospel sing, or a fish fry, or a talent show night. Anything where you can kind of set that aside and designate the funds to go to the Simon House would not only be fun, but it would be very beneficial to the girls. When you look at the Simon House and the needs that are there, and these girls who have absolutely nothing, they bring in the clothes on their back and their baby.
I was actually homeless on June 27, 2010, when my baby was just 5 weeks old, and I had nowhere to go, so I called the women's shelter for help, and they brought me here to the Simon House. And when I came in here, when I moved into the Simon House, I felt like I have moved into another home, because I felt so loved, so welcome.
We take women for up to 24 months. It just depends on where the current women are in their phase of our program as to whether there's going to be an opening or not. We can serve 6 women with their children, whether they're an expectant mother or whether they have 5 children. We would like to get a facility where we could maybe handle up to 10 or even more.
We provide things for girls who may have a home, but they're just down on their luck, and they don't have food, they don't have diapers, they don't have things that their baby needs. They can come by, and we give them whatever we have in our pantry.
Over the last year, we have served 143 families, just in a small measure, just to get them through from one paycheck to the next paycheck, or just to help them out with diapers 1 week, so until the next money came in.
They evaluated my educational level and then started helping me to apply for jobs, help me with the resume, and in fact they gave me hope in life. They helped me get an apartment for me and my daughter where we are living right now, and they helped me get a job. I actually accepted a position here at the Simon House because it's like coming back home again. So I now serve as an AmeriCorps Bugle Corps at the Simon House.
I came to Kentucky in 2004. Pretty much had to start from square one, had no place to live, no vehicle, no job, no family.
They don't know oftentimes how to even balance a checkbook. And we offer them parenting classes. A lot of them are young, they're single. They find themselves in dire straits.
I was here a little over 6 months, and I ended up being able to purchase a vehicle, paying it off. I obtained a good job. I've since earned a better job, and I've continued to stay there for several years. I ended up going from an apartment to a house, which I've maintained for the past 3 years. I got my CNA license for the state of Kentucky. The staff here referred me to a source that could assist with school, and I took a nursing class in Georgetown for 4 weeks, and I got my certification.
In November, they actually had a downtown cleanup, and I came here and helped paint the building, and I saw how loving and the atmosphere was, and it was very welcoming, and I just felt that I wanted to help the women that were in the community, that were not only residing here, but also the ones within the community as well, to provide a role model and just help organize in any way that I could.
It gave me an opportunity to save more, to get up to where I need to be, to get in my own place and have it stable for me and my children, and not to be on the streets anymore.
There are people out there that were in my situation struggling to get by and need some help, this is a good place to come.
We have helped hundreds and hundreds of women to establish permanent housing and a stable environment for their children. So I would have to say that this is a place of hope.
I just invite everybody to join with me and help these girls have a future, help these girls have a place where they can stay, where they can grow in strength, where they can learn what they need to do to turn their life around. That's something that many of them have just never had, is someone to show them the way. And so that's what we offer at the Simon House, and I encourage each and every one of you to join with us in doing that.
I will carry you, I will carry my child, my child.
Simon House, giving hope and shelter to women with children.
I think it's a very worthwhile organization, and I would encourage anyone to volunteer for the Simon House.
Contact us at www.simonhouseonline.org or call 502-223-2138.